The breakup of the Beatles had seen the band's principal songwriters, John Lennon and Paul McCartney, tread very different paths as they emerged as solo artists. While both collaborated with their new wives, where Lennon had embraced the counterculture and found artistic freedom, McCartney had struggled to live up to huge expectations. Yet from 1973, their fortunes would change, and Lennon, whose marriage to Yoko Ono had been both a source of his creativity and his celebrity, began to lose his way. And McCartney, who had formed the band Wings in the early 70s, was about to re-emerge from the margins as one of the most successful artists of the decade.
Just number one hit after number one hit after number one hit. The joke back then was that there were people who didn't know that Paul had been in a band before Wings. That was how sort of overwhelmingly popular they were on their own terms. There was still beauty and transcendence to be found. And for a time there, you know, from Band on the Run through Wings at the Speed of Sound and then the live album after that, they were at the absolute apex of the pop music scene.